So, upon walking into Mrs. Feehan's apartment, there was already, I was panicking. There's a broken mirror here. Smells like marijuana. It's some random guy is here. She's not even here. I was concerned.
It's so good. Oh my God.